Hello everyone, welcome to Minecraft Gameplay Episode 8. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. So today, we'll be expanding our house and finally getting a bed and hopefully some crafting more stuff. I posted a Call of Duty World War II Open Beta episode yesterday. That was pretty cool. Pretty limited, obviously, because obviously the game has not come out yet. So I actually have it on, I think, normal. And I want that because, as you can see, I said I wanted to get a bed, and we need, well, let me think here. Do we have, we do not have any, what is that called again? These, strips. Alright, oh wait, no, we do, an inventory. So we have three, we need one more, and I just really want to get that, so have it on normal so we can obviously get some spiders and other stuff like that, so that would be nice. So I just want to look for spiders, okay. Alright, let's do the base drop. And I got some new background music, as you can see. It's pretty sick. There we go. Alright, we got some XP from that. Alright, we have a good sword. So, obviously good. Give me string. No! Not getting any string. Alright, they're not coming. Let's do this. Yes! Perfect. Alright, let's go. Before we get tumbled up. Go, sprint. Alright. Go. Yes! Perfect. Alright, we got some wool. Can only make one piece. How much do we need to make a bed? We're gonna worry about that later, but that is fine. Alright. Where's wool? I know, that's wool, but how's bed? I don't see bed nowhere. Alright. I'll have to figure that out later. But that is fine. Because I want to expand our house. So we're actually gonna go to settings. Okay. Oh, I did have it on easy. Alright, we're gonna have that peaceful just because we can get our work done. So there's that. And the new background music, I actually have played the song a lot. It's pretty good. I haven't played on the channel yet, obviously. But yeah. Oh wait, can we eat this? Alright. Got any food in here? Oh no. No food. That's my rat hole. Alright, we're gonna start building a new layer. So I think we're gonna probably build it. Well, where is our bed gonna be? And probably should probably build it right here. Alright. I think actually. Here, I'm gonna put this in here. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. There we go. Alright. Okay. So I want to actually build it like this, and then, X. Here we go. Alright, I don't think we have any wood, this one. Oh, one piece. Awesome. Alright, well, we can't build any stairs, I don't think. Wait. Alright, well, we're gonna go. There we go. Alright, I think we should just need a few. Here, let's empty out our. All this stuff. Alright, let's go some mining. So I haven't fixed this thing where, I don't know if you can see it, but I have dual. I don't really know what you do with that, but I'll just have to fix that off camera, so save time. And hopefully this is a pretty good episode. We're already at the 8th episode, which is insane. And thank you guys for the support. If we can reach 20 subs by the end of this month, that would be insane. I do not know what year of the month it is. I think it's just the beginning, so if we could do that, that would be pretty nice. Hopefully we could smash that goal. That would be pretty nice. Today's goal is going to be 7 likes. And yeah, hopefully we can smash that as well. And comment down below again if I should continue my Minecraft series. But we're kind of already on the 8th episode, so well, obviously going to continue the series, unless I can't really. And I try to upload daily. Sometimes I probably cannot get to it just because of schoolwork and other stuff like that. So probably won't be able to upload every day, but like 95% of the time. Hopefully I'll be able to. Because the key in having a YouTube channel for me is to keep it consistent and just, like, I have a channel for a reason, not to post every once a month. Like, my brother, now he used to post at least 3 times a week. Now he posts, like, once a month. Not even. His newest video was 3 months ago. So, that's my recommendation if you guys want to start a YouTube channel. Just have that flow. But I'm not seeing any. Are we going to have to go birch? I guess we're going to have to, because I can't find any more of that, but that is totally fine with me because birch we have not mined yet. New recipes unlocked yet. Alright, well, there's a lot of these around, so we'll be able to get that pretty quick. And hopefully, you guys like the background music. Actually, it's a pretty good background music. I think it'll be pretty good with Minecraft. And comment down below if you think I should continue the background music in all of the episodes. I may have to stop Team Fortress 2. I mean, it just has to be because I cannot fix that chat thing. I guess I can turn off chat, but I did that already. It's just weird, so we're gonna have to end that series, but that is okay because Minecraft is off Minecraft, Black Ops 3, and possibly Call of Duty World War 2. One series I might want to do is Destiny 2, but again, if I'm saving up for a PC and World War 2, which by the way, World War 2 is a 60-hour game, and I don't know. Maybe I could, if I get a good deal on it, possibly. But we'll have to see. Comment down below if I should get that. But I don't know. For now, just those 3 games. And so we actually played the open beta that ended yesterday. So there's that, I guess. So yeah, and am I gonna do any Q&As? Maybe. I mean, I don't really know because I get like 5 comments on my videos, and obviously that's not really enough to do Q&A. All of them really aren't questions. Like a few of them usually are like 1 or 2, but not enough to do a Q&A. So as soon as I get like 1,000 subscribers, I'll probably start doing Q&As and other series. So that would be pretty fun. So like the goal in my YouTube channel is to one day at least get 1,000 subscribers. If we could do that, that would be insane. I could never imagine doing that, but it could be possible. It is possible. So my brother, he hit 7 subscribers last week, and see, he went ahead. I feel he was getting like 5 subs a day, like 1 week out of it was like his 2nd month YouTubing, and he was getting like 5 subs a day, and I gained 4 subs in 1 day, which is pretty decent. And so yeah, there was that. Is that enough oak wood? Maybe. Let's make some birch. Oh, okay, that should be enough. I'll be good for a while. What are you looking at, man? What are you looking at? What the? Yeah! Yeah, I'm bullying Minecraft. If I had a character, that would actually be good for. Alright, here's our old house. Oh. No, we shouldn't mind that. We should keep that as like a shed or something. Look how gigantic our house is. It's about to be even bigger than that. We're only on the 8th episode, and I should be stacked with like iron armor, but I have not figured out how to do that yet, so I'm gonna do that, but that's fine. Oh, that base drop is pretty sick though. Alright. We are going to have to make some steps. Alright. Build like we can't even make any more. Alright. Alright, that should be enough. Wait, no, I feel we should actually not do that. Eight of those, and then we need wood. Oops. Alright, well, we only have 16 pieces of wood, that's great. Alright, that's fine, we'll just have to do that later, but that is okay. I just want to get this house kind of rolling. You know, we don't have much little blank room. Alright. Let's get these stairs rolling. So we'll start right here, I think. And then build that there. This may be really slow because I've never really built steps. Hopefully we can go a little faster than this. Alright, I think we're gonna have enough steps. Please. This isn't really that high. No, this isn't that high. Alright, this should be good, right? So I can do that. Or should we go down there? Yeah. Alright, that was a little slow. Alright. Alright, I'll have to go on that later. Do that. Alright. Alright, there we go. Now we have this. So I guess that is good. And should we just build the entire first layer out of this? Sure, I guess. If we have to. That's fine. Alright. Oh no, this could be like the view spot, so. Oh wait, I know what we should have. Oh yes, this is gonna be awesome. This is gonna be awesome. Kind of a quick entrance to the beach, or water I should say, because this isn't much of a beach, it's on a hill. Alright, this is good. Oops. Here we go. Alright, we need to bring some here. There we go, let's use our stacks up first. Alright, I think we should build it the same amount of layers as our last one. Alright, so this is going to be a two-story house. So it's going to be pretty massive. It's going to look really massive on the outside. And it's pretty massive on the inside, I would say. Fix that a little later. Hopefully I do not fall off. That'd be a worse though, because we do have stairs. Which is obviously good a thing. It's a good thing. Mm-hmm. No, you're raining on my parade. Alright. Man, I really wish I could get... I can get World War II beta, but my PC cannot handle it. So, people are like, man, you have a PC, man, why don't you just get it? I actually... It's a good PC. It's Alienware, so that's a good brand, I guess. But it's like an 8-year-old PC. It could handle World War II. It just wouldn't be the best experience. I would probably get, like, 20 FPS. And, like... Like, lags as slow as molasses, man. I'm like, it would be the worst experience in life in terms of gaming. I'll probably get the better performance out of NES, no joke. Alright, I'm just kidding, but my PC's decent. I mean, we upgraded the specs, we got a new GPU, and there's 24 gigs of RAM. But the processor is actually Core i7, but it's a 4th gen. But before I get into all of that stuff, let's just continue with my computer. So, is this tall enough? Maybe. Maybe I should hold it one taller. There we go. This is good. This is good so far. Okay. So, Minecraft is really fun. I really enjoyed on PC. Oh, no. We're going to have enough. Are you serious? No. No. Oh, no. Is that tall enough? No. Alright, we're gonna have to mine this. Oh, man, I thought we would have enough. No, we don't. Alright, how much wood do we have? That's not gonna be enough. Man! This stinks. Really thought we could finish this, but that's fine. Wait, no, I shouldn't do that. That would look bad. Not to the good. No! I fall off the edge. There we go. No! Alright, that's fine. We can finish this later. But this is good. Alright, I want to build a ladder. Not a ladder, a fence. Where are you, fence? Here we go. How many were we? Go. Alright. Maybe 6 is gonna be enough, but that is fine.
Keep your music playing.
Because we probably would not need that many for this. Alright. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, not even close. Alright. That's fine. Oh, wait, no. We have more. What am I doing? Alright. Take a piss. There we go. Oh, we can't. Alright, maybe 6 should be enough, but we'll see. I don't think so. Is that enough, though? I think so. Yeah. Let's try it. Oh, the space drop. Turn it up. Oh, I didn't time it. Screw it up! Boosh! Oh, that was sick. That was sick. Yes, I'm so glad I made this. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Oh, that was awesome. That was good. That was awesome. Alright. Let's complete that. No one will notice that one. Alright. Here we are. Alright, guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let's hit 7 likes on this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Again, comment some games down below you think I should play in the future. That's going to be a wrap, and I will catch you guys with a new video tomorrow. Bye.